away and a very good start out wide on the track. Remembering Mickey came out in front, Run to the Bank showing speed with Forrester's Destiny, and Dan the Tin Man creeps closer to the lead on the inside as the pace slackens a little bit, and Dan the Tin Man has come to the front. In between runners, Forrester's Destiny goes up to be second, and neck away in third placing is Remembering Mickey. 1.5 to Run to the Bank. In the center one, Destiny. On the inside is Atypical. Trios up front and the trio at the back have separated and showing the way. Dan the Tin Man, Remembering Mickey, goes forward on the outside. Between them is Forrester's Destiny. A couple away, Run to the Bank is handy. On the inside is Atypical, and last is One Destiny. Racing to the 3.5 furlongs together. Dan the Tin Man, the inside, Remembering Mickey, the outer, matching strides. 1.5, Forrester's Destiny, Run to the Bank, getting to work, is coming on well. On the inside, Atypical, last of all, is One Destiny. Taking over, Remembering Mickey. Coming up on the outside, Forrester's Destiny, and around the Run of the Bank is Dan the Tin Man's dropping off. And behind them, Atypical, turning in front, Remembering Mickey getting away from them. And it is Chantel Sutherland and Remembering Mickey by 1.5 to Forrester's Destiny and Run to the Bank. Out in front, Remembering Mickey, and is going further and further ahead. And Chantel Sutherland has this one in the bag as Remembering Mickey strides on. A very good performance, 3.5 to 4 lengths. Second placing, Forrester's Destiny. Run to the Bank third, Atypical fourth. 124.01.
Keep coming. Okay, that's perfect. Race there. Harvey, best one of the day right now. Okay, hold it right there. Let's see. Hold on. Whoa, shiny.